right there, standing about 5'5". Thick red bone, looking with the hazel eyes. While I'm trying to think with a stable mind, she keeps sending signals to connect like a cable guy. But that was back when I met her. 3 years later, things still getting better. And now she rocking purple. Clean on the outside, clean on the inside.
What's up, bro? What's up, bro? You ready to get everybody in here? Yo, what's good? We trying to get the line up. We just said we're a party. Top shelf Thursdays, we here. What's up? Level 3 main attraction, press the dude. We trying to get in here. I see the face. Dress again. Try it all over. What's wrong with what we...
He fit it. You see the
FUBU? You see the FUBU, the academics. What? I got the bride on my t-shirt. I got the coochie. You see the pockets on my coochies?
Yo, what's good? It's your boy T-Berry coming to you live from Level 3 Entertainment. I'm standing outside Club Fire. Listen, we're shooting this video to make sure that you understand that you cannot come to the club looking like you just hopped up out of the bed, okay? You cannot hop up out of the bed and come down to Club Fire and kick it with us on Thursdays. At all. You can't come down here. As a matter of fact, don't do it at all. Your mother raised you wrong. What's wrong with you? You're crazy. What's wrong with you? Savage life. Trap house in the hood, you see?
This is exactly what not to wear. You see, I got the 5XT screen print. No kind of designer could have made it in my basement. I got the dope boy hoodie on, bleach stains. I got my reading glasses. You know what I'm saying? You see, I got the coochies. I had to break these out of my school just to find them. You know what I'm saying? I got the basketball track runner shoes. This is what, you know what I'm saying, what not to wear. This is what you don't do when you're coming down to Top Shelf Thursdays at Club Fire. You know what? We either gonna wax you or not gonna let you in. I mean, one or the other. I mean, if you feel like getting waxed, I would try it. You know what I'm saying? Like my man on the tape said, he had 100, but his boy ain't have 100. I mean, so, you know what I'm saying? If you're trying to get in here, you're trying to get into this, you need to come correct. You know what I'm saying? CPD gonna be outside, so we not playing the broness, we not playing the hood stuff, we not playing the thugged out fights and stuff like that. I'm not trying to get maced. Pretty girls ain't trying to get maced. It's just what is going on. So, you know what I'm saying? Top Shelf Thursdays, you know what I'm saying? The club fight, come on, man, KT. Now, KT has on what you would get in the club with. You know what I'm saying? He got the shine on, the shirt fit, his jeans fit. You know what I'm saying? This before, this after.
Shut up and down, man. It's not getting not looking right, you're not getting any trick. That's my new turn. I get waxed up as well. Top Shelf Thursdays, man. You gotta come with me.
So, you know what I'm saying? Presidential, main attraction, Level 3 Entertainment, Top Shelf Thursdays, live as college night there is, you know what I'm saying? We out.
It's going down. Be there.
She ain't got a ride, she ain't worried about a cash. It's cause she walking around here with a nigga with the cash. And it's me. See, I'm her H&IC. Yes, it's me. See, I'm her H&IC. Yes, it's me. See, I'm her H&IC. And my